Hello there. My name's Johnny Aiken. I'm going to show you how we play Get It On by T-Rex. First, you place your fingers on the bottom E chord. Like that. So you've got an E sound, bottom E sound. Then you add your pinky to get that that nice rhythm. Might get some on the record. Goes like that. Later on I'll show you how to add a bit more to that. But once you get that going, it's dead easy. It takes a wee bit of practice to get it going, but once you get it going, it's good. Then you move on to the A, which is a bottom A again. Then, so it's like,
will you dirty, sweet, glad and bad, don't look back and I love you, you're dirty and sweet, oh yeah.
That's your E and your A chord. Then you, you can add a little riff to it as well, using palm of your hand and muting the strings with this area here, so you get this effect. Now that's the tricky bit, because that takes some time to master, so you've got to be prepared to work on that bit really hard. Once you get that, you can have what's a little bass run as well. What I like to do is, all that is the pinky hitting the sixth string, fourth fret down to the third fret, and then off again like that. Just show you that slowed down a bit. Back to the pinky on the 4th fret again, 5th string. That's the intro. That's the beauty. Then you get to the chorus bit, it's bar chords. Get it on, I'll show you. A G, a bar G to an A G, to an A chord, sorry. So you've got get it on G, bar G, get it on, back to you. Get it on, bar G, get it on. That's it, more or less all the way through the song. You can add the little lead bits as well, but it's difficult to play a lead and rhythm at the same time. But that's a good combination of I mean, it sounds like, to me, it sounds like the rhythm and the bass guitar and the licks all at once. So it's quite effective if you're playing in a band or playing solo. It's playing acoustic as well. So best of luck with that. Bye.